is Sydney and welcome back to my channel. Today I'm excited to bring a video to you guys all about how I curl my hair. These are my go-to curls if you're in a time crunch. They take literally 5 minutes. So if you want to know how to do these super quick, easy, and cute curls, then keep on watching. Okay, so starting out this hairstyle, I'm using some dry shampoo and just spraying this into the roots of my hair. I do typically do curls in my hair when I have second day hair just because it helps the curls to hold better and longer. So I'm just putting in some dry shampoo into the roots and then massaging this in with my hands. And then I'll just go ahead and brush my hair, make sure it's all nice and smooth and prepped for my curls. So I'm forming some super high pigtails, and yes, I totally whacked myself in the eye. But your pigtails do not have to be perfect at all. You can do whatever type of part you would like. I would just recommend putting them super high up on your head so that way you can get the most curls out of your hair as possible, and yes, you will look like a 5-year-old. I definitely recommend to use heat protectant because this will help your hair to be less damaged by the heat. This is just a step that I've always done and I definitely recommend it. And then I'm going ahead and I'm actually curling my hair. So I'm taking small sections and wrapping it around the barrel, and I hold it for just a few seconds, just like a normal curl. I have found this next step extremely helpful with my curls. So I used to just curl my hair like normal and drop the curl right after I was done with each curl. But I found that when I curl my hair and I hold the bottom piece to kind of form the curl afterwards, it helps my curls to stay in a lot longer. Especially if you have problems with keeping your curls in your hair all day, I recommend this tip. It has been so helpful for me, so I hope that you guys try it. So after the curls are in my hair, I like to hairspray it immediately. Again, this just helps to keep my hair curled for longer. And then of course, I am just repeating this same process on the other side. I'm in love with the shape of you. We push and pull like a magnet do. Although my heart is falling too. I'm in love with your body. And last night you were in my room. And now my bedsheets smell like you. Every day discovering something brand new. After hairspraying the other side, it is time to do the grand reveal and take out the pigtails. So right after I take them out, this is kind of what it looks like. It is pretty plain Jane, but what I really like to do is separate the curls with my fingers. I recommend using your fingers over a hairbrush because this will give it a lot more natural and messy look. And then I just go back and touch up the curls in case there are any that are a little bit straighter than the others. That's wishful thinking, that there be no pressure. That's wishful drinking. And then I just finish it off with a little bit of hairspray, and that is it for these super quick and easy 5-minute curls. I just feel
it. What if I've been so afraid? Okay guys, so that is all for today's video. I hope you enjoyed watching. Give it a thumbs up if you want more hairstyle videos from me. If you want to see some more pictures of these curls, then definitely check out my Instagram. I just had a photo shoot and I wore these exact curls, and the pictures turned out super cute. It was so fun. But that's all for today's video, so I hope you enjoyed watching, and I will see you guys in my next one. Bye guys! You were staying in Paris.